Since last week, a massive heat wave has been affecting the western U.S. It has helped cause several wildfires, and its effects are also being felt among people, even in this community, according to Lieutenant Scott Perry of Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue.
We've had quite a few calls so far as the people that are homeless right now, that's a big problem for them. Elderly population, animals, I'm sure animal control's probably had some to deal with. We're really trying to recommend everybody, if you don't have to be outside, try not to be outside, because there's the added fact that it's not just the high heat, it's also humidity.
The higher humidity makes it more difficult to stay properly hydrated because it causes some people to sweat more. Fire Chief Scott Lewis has even taken action because of these conditions.
Chiefs increased the water that we bring in by pallets, and we're telling everybody to drink as much as they can, try to stay hydrated, try to stay out of the heat as much as you can.
Those tips apply to everyone here in the valley, not just firefighters. The real danger of heat?
When you're in it, you get going, you're doing something, you don't realize, and then it kind of sneaks up on you. Pretty soon, you start losing your color vision, your feet feel really hot, you just start to get dizzy, and at that point, you are in deep trouble. You've gone beyond what's a good place to go in, just sit and cool down. Now you really need to get the fluids in, and you're borderline need to go into the hospital and get IV therapy.
For the 4th of July, try to limit the amount of alcohol intake because it can dehydrate. And try to find shade because
spending 4th of July in the ER is not a fun time.
In regards of fireworks on Independence Day, please be responsible and exercise caution.
We have so much to deal with kind of watching over the shows and things like that, and when you get all the personal people setting off their own fireworks in the community, it makes a lot for the Sheriff's Department and the Fire Department to try to keep up with making sure those don't start other fires in the area. We want everybody to be safe and have a good time, but let's not burn down somebody else's home or areas out here. You can be burned, you can be hurt if they blow up in your hand. We've had emergencies where people have holding fireworks and they've gone off in their hands and lost thumbs and been injured significantly by those.
Once again, please be careful with this heat, stay properly hydrated, and exercise caution with fireworks. This is Ian B. Clark reporting for News 46.